What's up, YouTube? Welcome to Renegade, man. It's been a while, man. Actually been months since I've been on the trail, and I've been itching to get back to the trail. And I finally am. I'm taking a three-hour drive to Wambaw Trail to do the North Loop. I was supposed to did it another time ago, but it was closed due to certain reasons. But now it's open, so I'm excited. And I'm in my truck. Hopefully we make it there. And if you haven't joined, consider subscribing and like this video, share it, and I appreciate it. I'm giving you my POV of this trail and my take on it. So let's get in this video. And this is my boosted Tahoe. I had a little issues with it, but I'm taking a big behind risk going on the road with it. So I know we'll make it, and y'all will see though. All right, guys, so we made it, as you can see. Stop right here. Always call before you haul, guys. Always. All right, guys, so we got the Renegade all filled up, looking all nice and good. All right, guys, so I got the GoPro set up. I got a GoPro right here, and then one on my helmet. I'm gonna try something different. I'm gonna see how it turned out. But let's get into this video. I'll be doing the North Loop. We did a South Loop before, but I'm gonna do the North Loop today. So I got the quad warmed up, got the other GoPro going right about now, and we are finna to head. We full on gas, so shouldn't have no excuse. Like in months, I just started out just to warm it up. Alright, so North Loop. And your vehicle gotta be less than 50 inches wide. Across the road now. I had to eat before. I was going to come on an empty stomach and wait to eat, but I decided to eat now. And I might eat again. Oh, I might not. But it don't matter. Anyway, guys, this trail, oh my god, very twisty, very fun, pretty sandy. I gotta be real careful because I'm by myself, so how tight this trail is, how narrow, I gotta be careful. Don't want to be like last time when I wasn't at no trail and I randomly hit a sewer, concrete, piece of pipe.
pretty hot, huh? And I love doing it. Got two GoPros, as you can see. Magnificent! Hell yeah! honestly now I don't know where I'm at. Oh, man, that's the main. Oh, I'm gonna stay on trail. You know how you try to sort out a map? Which way y'all going? 3 miles? 8 miles? Y'all let me know. Like, seriously, let me know. I mean, I think I'm gonna take the 8 miles and go from there. Let's ride, baby. All right, guys, so I decided to take the 8 miles. This is a bit more sandy. I can say it's more sandier compared to the other one, more rougher. A lot of hills, bumps, or whatever you want to call it, but way rougher. The other one had like a little water puddle or whatever. SD card is full, and I forgot what was the capacity on there. But that's it from the Renegade POV. But I'm finna head out. Put in two wheel, four. Anyway, I came out there and I was right here and I went straight down that way thinking the trail was that way. But if I continue that way, the trail will be that way. So if you come out of, you might not remember. But if you took the trail out, I did, I think, 8 and then 5. Alright guys, so I'm finna wrap her up. She did pretty damn good for what she was. She did pretty good. Alright guys, so that would be it. As you can see, I got the Renegade and the truck behind me. Man, I'm really impressed today. Renegade did really well. I probably need to do an oil change sometime. And still need to get that winch figured out. I had got some new things like the hand guards. I need to paint color match the bottom section. But man, I'm digging this Renegade.